Boyd will entertain motions before delivering his verdict. Counsel for the prosecution.
For the prosecution, Ruth.
Counsel for the defense.